A former Virginia Tech student charged with illegally having an assault rifle is still awaiting trial. The case against Yongsung Zhao was scheduled to start today, but was continued until this summer because Zhao was not in court. His attorney says that Immigration and Customs Enforcement did not bring Zhao to court, and police arrested the former freshman in January on felony weapons charges. He's now suing the school and police for violating his rights.